our second real chance of winning in the season, in the first season, so guess we'll see how it goes. I really don't know. Not bad.
Welcome to the last great Coliseum, Bristol Motor Speedway. One of the most famous tracks on the NASCAR circuit due to the close racing, beating and banging action that has been a staple of Bristol for years. Hello everyone, I'm Rick Yallen. Leave your feelings at the door before strapping into your car in the bull ring.
Here we go. Dang, I literally just keep putting myself in the wall, and I'm not looking at my phone this time. Oh, wrong button. Keep losing. We're not going to be quite fast enough to win, I don't think. What is Danica Patrick doing up here? Well, I literally have barely talked any in this, but eh. Hamlin is still hounding me. Starting to get damage on the front. believe I don't. Yeah, that's kind of bush. We gotta get around there. Oh yeah, it's pretty badly damaged. Yeah, sorry I'm not talking much, I just kind of listening to the race, concentrating, that type of thing. Sorry about that. I had to go get something. Or grab something. Didn't want to look away for that long and spin out or something. Top 5. It's pretty good. I didn't really talk much, that's my bad, but I mean. Wait, who won? Logano. Alrighty then, I'll end this episode here, and next time we'll come back to Richmond. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.